Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is with a very heavy heart that I have to inform you that we have recently lost a member of our beloved judo family. Toshihiko Koga, triple world and Olympic champion, has passed away. This is a truly tragic loss for our sport. Our condolences are with his family and loved ones at this heartbreaking time. I ask you all to join me by standing for a moment's silence in his memory. Thank you. Introducing our guests for the Tbilisi Grand Slam draw, from the International Judo Federation, Mr. Mohamed Mirija, Mr. Armin Bagdasarov, and Mr. Florin Daniel Laskow. And from the Georgian Judo Federation, President Georgi Atabegashvili, Lasha Gujigiani, and Tato Grigalashvili, 81 kilograms, world ranked number 3. We will start with a welcome from the Education and Coaching Director of the International Judo Federation, Mr. Mohamed Mirija.
Dear President, dear judo family, on behalf of Marius Wieser, President of the International Judo Federation, I would like to wish a warm welcome to all the participants. I would take this opportunity to thank the organizers for the outstanding effort to make this Grand Slam event for successful. Despite the pandemic of the COVID-19, I wish a lot of good luck to Georgia Judo Federation, the country of the champion, and the athlete and the coaches. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Mirija. This Grand Slam is a partnership, and the IJF appreciates the support of the Georgian government, the Georgian Judo Federation, and all the local sponsors, to whom we are extremely grateful. I now pass the floor to the President of the Georgian Judo Federation, Mr. Georgi Atabegashvili.
Dear honorable guests, distinguished delegates who are watching us online, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a great honor to pleasure and welcome you on Tbilisi Grand Slam 2025-29. We would be grateful for the presence of so many representatives of world judo family in our beautiful country of Georgia. Also, I would like to thank to IGF President Mr. Marius Wieser for the trust and give the great opportunity to host in Georgia such a major event. This is make a huge impact for further popularization of judo in our country. I do hope, despite of pandemic, all guests, all judokas and team officials will have a great event. Thank you very much. We are looking forward to welcome you in Tbilisi.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. And now we thank all the coaches, team officials and athletes for their support, patience and respect for the IGF COVID regulations. Let us continue working together to follow the rules to have a successful event. The safety of everyone is our top priority. You must stay in the hotel bubble to the sport hall bubble, and disciplinary action will be taken against anyone leaving the bubble. Wear your mask, sanitize your hands, and keep distance. Please avoid any unnecessary socializing, and we advise you to stay in your room unless you have other activities. Now for the warm-up area. Please come to the warm-up area with only one partner. Anyone else should go into the tribune. For the competition program, we will start tomorrow, day one, at 9:30 a.m. Day two, we start at 10 a.m. and day three at 10:30 a.m. The final block is at 5 p.m. each day. All of the information is on the hotel notice boards and in the coaches' telegram group. We are here for you, so please inform us if you need help with anything. Athlete second PCR tests already started, and each athlete must take it 24 hours before their weigh-in. The tests take place in the hotels and start at 6 p.m. The judogi back number pre-control takes place tonight from 7 p.m. in the Hualin Hotel Rustaveli room. Bring the judogi jackets for checking, and if they are conforming to the rules, the sponsor labels will be given. And the sponsor labels are for white judogi women, Mitsui Sumitomo, for white judogi men, Impulse, for blue judogi women, M Group, and for blue judogi men, Zeda Zeni. The official weigh-in is also in the Hualin Hotel, and it starts at 8 p.m. and finishes at 8:30 p.m. The women are in the Mitatsa Minda room, and the men are in the Mei Dani room. At the request of the IGF Athletes Commission, we have extended the time for the random weigh-in. It will start 45 minutes before the competition, and the athletes that are selected can come to weigh-in from then until approximately 30 minutes before their first contests. This means that you have longer to go to make the weigh-in, and you don't need to come right at the start. If you have any questions, please ask the Education Commission staff and they can assist you. We ask that you monitor the tatami time and don't come too late to be weighed. I now ask my colleague, IGF Sports Director and Acting Refereeing Director, Mr. Florent Daniel Laskow, to take the floor.
Thank you very much. Dear President Atabegashvili, dear judoka worldwide, the IGF Refereeing Commission nominate for this event the Olympic referees. They make sure that they have the responsibility and to ensure the quality of this Grand Slam Tbilisi 2021. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Laskow. And now for the draw, IGF Sport Director, Mr. Armin Bagdasarov.
Dear President, dear colleague, we are start draw. We have 465 athletes from 80 nations, 253 men and 212 women. So you can see during category. So, statistic for the last. Kilogram, we have 28 athletes. We can stand row. Kilogram weight division. We have 37 athletes. Draw. We'll be right back. 57 kilogram weight division. We have 34 athletes. Please draw. Category 63 kilogram weight division. We have 36 judokas. Please draw. Category. Minus 70 kilogram division. We have 31 athletes. Please draw. Category. Minus 78 kilogram weight division. We have 21 athletes. Please draw. Category. Last 78 weight division. We have 25 athletes. Please draw. Before start, men categories, I want to say thank you our IT team for the good preparing this draw. Thank you, Karina, Matthias, Igor. Thank you very much. So 60. We have 33 athletes. 60 kilograms. Please draw. Category 66 kilogram weight division. We have 35 athletes. Please draw. 73 kilogram weight division, we have 45 judokas. Please draw. Category 81 kilogram weight division, we have 43 athletes. Please draw. Kilogram weight division. We have 39 athletes. Please draw. Minus 100 kilogram weight division, we have 37 athletes. Please draw. Last men category plus 100. We have 21 athletes. Please draw. Thank you and good luck, everyone.
Thank you, Mr. Bagdasarov. So that looks like we're going to have a fantastic competition over the next 3 days, some very exciting contests lined up. We ask that you follow us on social media and support the event. The hashtag is Judo Tbilisi, and we are on live.igf.org. We conclude the draw by wishing you all the best of luck, and please keep safe. Thank you.